my channel and welcome back to another easy recipe video with me, that is Stella Sentinel. Hope you are all doing well. In case you do want to check out my previous videos, you can get the links on the description box below. And if you are new, then please do subscribe to my channel, give a thumbs up and share with your family and friends. Now let's come to the point. Today we are making two easy recipes with using our all favorite Oreo cookies, and I'm gonna show you how to make these recipes using only three ingredients. Now, without any further delay, let's go ahead and dive in.
Today's video is all about the successful experiments on and with the Oreo cookies. And trust me guys, these are so delicious that I couldn't wait to share with you all. So make sure to stay tuned to the end of this video. First, we are making the Oreo Nutty Bar, that is the Oreo ice cream. For this, I'll use 2 small sleeves of Oreo of 10 rupees. All you need is to crush it carefully with the help of a roller or whichever you find convenient with. And carefully in the sense, don't just blow heavily on the package, that it tears apart. And if you don't want to do any of this, just cut the packet with the scissors finely and dump all of the cookies right into a blender and pulse it up. Second step is to fill the packets with the crushed cookies. Don't just fill up to its neck, cause we'll be using the milk right after. Here I have used 2 glasses to place this packet straight. Next is milk. Pour the milk carefully into the packets and tap the packet gently so that the packets get filled with the milk evenly. Now put ice cream sticks in the middle of the packets and these are ready to go to the freezer for overnight. As I'm making a choconutty bar today, let's make the ganache. First, I have taken Amul's dark chocolate and cut into small pieces, or you can grate the chocolate as well, whichever you find easier. Take the boiled water, put a sieve, place a bowl on the sieve and take some butter. Now add the dark chocolates. 1 teaspoon of cocoa powder and stir until the chocolate melts. It will take some time, so be patient. When it's smoothened enough, I'm adding Oreo cookies white cream into it and stirred until it becomes smooth, silky and shiny. Now set it aside and let's take a look of the ice creams. So here we are after the next day. It's frozen and now cut the package with the help of a scissor. Make sure not to demold those. Never mind actually, taste would be the same, jokes apart. Just cut the package thoroughly and place on a plate. You can plunge into your cookie ice cream simply like this, but I'm planning to make it a nutty bar. Now, I'll add some choco ganache on the ice creams like this. Soon it will freeze and you can witness the process as well. See, it's freezing just as a market-like choco bar. Next, I'm gonna add some peanuts over this and your nutty cookies ice cream is ready to have. So simple, but taste delicious. You can use the bigger packets of Oreo for the ice cream as well, but I would like to use the small packet as the size of the small ice creams will look cute and also very handy to grab while eating. It's really easy to make, yet very tasty to enjoy in summer. For this, I am using 1 small sleeve or 5 Oreos right in there in my blender. Then add a glass of milk. You can add almond milk too, to give it a more creamy texture. Now let's pulse it up. Next, all you have to do is take a glass and spread some choco ganache that I have already shown you how to make it. Or you can just use any of the choco syrup to follow this method to give it a cafe style milkshake look. Next, put some ice cubes and pour the milkshake into the glass. Look how cool it's looking. I think this Oreo milkshake is the easiest milkshake ever that is available in this whole world to make. Here I have used some of vanilla ice cream. It will be floating on the milkshake and it also enhances the flavor. And now I'm adding, last but not the least, the Oreo's new choco dipped cookie on top of this. And ta-ra, you are ready to give yourself a chocolatey treat. Hope you all love these easy recipes and thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and see you on my next video.